Maruti Suzuki's next big launch will be the XL6 crossover, which is based on the Ertiga. The company has officially released the sketches of the XL6, and even though it is based on the Ertiga, it almost looks like a brand new model and will be launched on August 21, 2019. The XL6 gets a refreshed design with added muscle in the form of a new grille up front, chunky roof rails and plastic claddings all around. The headlamp cluster will be redesigned as well, getting black inserts and new LED daytime running lamps. The cabin is more or less similar to that of the Ertiga and gets similar styling. There are no details yet on the engines on offer, but it's likely to get the same 1.5-litre petrol and diesel engine options, which will be BS6 compliant. The XL6 MPV will be retailed out of the company's Nexar dealerships. Audi is all set to launch 4 new products in the Indian market, and it all starts with a new generation of the A6 in September. This will be followed by the Q8 flagship SUV, and then the A8L, and finally the all-electric SUV e-tron. The company plans to up the ante in the country with these new launches, and with the new products, looks to consolidate its place in the auto industry. All the cars will come filled to the brim with features, and except for the e-tron, will be available in both petrol and diesel engine options. The company has already officially announced bookings for the A8 in India, and it will be launched by December in the country. The Q8 is likely to be launched by November, followed by the e-tron in December. Tata Power and Tata Motors have joined hands to set up EV charging stations across key metros in India. The companies announced that with this partnership, it plans to install 300 fast charging stations by the end of FY 2019-20 across key cities, namely Mumbai, Delhi, Pune, Bengaluru and Hyderabad. Both companies inaugurated their first 7 charging stations in Pune today. Over the next 2 months, 45 more chargers will be installed across other 4 cities. These chargers will be installed at Tata Motors dealerships, certain Tata Group retail outlets and other public locations. The chargers will be operated by Tata Power and will adhere to Bharat Stage 15 kW for the initial 50 chargers. Going forward, there will also be charging stations that will adhere to 30 to 50 kW DC CCS2 standard.
We've had 15 years of sheer leadership, bringing you the very best of the world of wheels. If you like the best, subscribe to our channel.